be stronger than you.
Okay, let's give you another example. What's your name?
Jimalin.
Okay. Jimalin. You have a very nice name. Okay, so let's give you an example. When you are sick, okay, you feel defeated. Why? Because you went to the doctor and the doctor tells you you're in a bad situation, there's no cure, okay, and you're going to die. Okay? So, let's say medicines. Do you believe all medicines can heal the sicknesses?
No.
Okay. Do you believe all the doctor can heal all diseases?
No.
But do you believe that God can heal all diseases?
Yes.
Of course.
Okay. So palapak naman natin yan. Then you will go depression. Okay? Most of the people who have serious sickness, okay, even small sicknesses, they go to depression. Okay? Why? Because they were defeated by their disease. But as you know, no medicine can heal all sicknesses. No doctor can heal all sicknesses. Okay? But God can remove all sicknesses in the world.
Amen, amen.
Amen, God.
Sorry. Okay, it is written also in the Bible that all diseases in the world can be healed.
Yeah.
And what happens? From the first moment that you get sick, what do? You start taking medicine.
Yeah.
You don't become better. Then you go to the doctor.
You're not better.
You still don't become better. Then you go admit in the hospital. And when you are almost dead, you remember
God.
To pray to God. God, please help me.
Yes.
I cannot take this anymore.
Yes.
But from the beginning that you were still just starting your sickness, God was always there next to you.
Yes.
But we always remember Him at the last point. But even at the last point, God is still there and He can still do the miracles.
Amen.
Do you know a lot of people, even when they were in the last stage, they were healed. Okay? Why? Because they chose the other motivator of life, love. Okay? What love gives? Gives you a lot of energy. When you are in love, are you depressed or are you?
Of course.
Yes. You have very, very high energy. And it is written here the highest energy. Because in the universe, love is the strongest force of energy. It is the strongest force of energy. You become happy. Okay? When you... Later, you will have problems. Okay. When you have love, you are happy.
Yes.
And then you have your purpose in life. Okay, now I will give you, and that is life. Okay, when you have a purpose, then you have a life. If you don't have a purpose, you are not alive. Okay, now, do you want to know how to heal faster?
Yes.
You don't want to know how to heal faster? Okay.
Pasin ka lang ba? Sa tingin mo.
Okay. Annabelle. Yes, okay. Do you have any medical issue? Do you have something?
Yeah, I had the experience of urinary tract infection.
Okay, urinary infection. Okay. So, when you have an infection or any disease, okay, there is a way to make things faster. You want to heal, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so if I share to you the way how to do it faster, do you want to listen?
Yes,
of course.
Of course, okay. So let's give a big applause.
Yes.
Okay. This is called the temple healing. Okay, the temple healing. What is the temple healing? First, our mind, okay, needs to be ready. Okay, first the mind needs to be ready and then the body will follow. Okay, so I will give you exactly how it is going on. You choose from the two motivators. You want to go fear, okay, then for sure you will go death. Okay, you want to choose love, you can be happy, alive. Okay? Have you seen somebody who is depressed healed?
Yes.
No.
No.
Have you seen somebody who is not happy in his life that he became better?
No.
Oh, yes. But when you see somebody who is always happy, it looks like it's very difficult for him to get sick. Why? There is also a biological factor about that. When we are happy, we create the called happy hormones. The happy hormones, okay? We have also the T cells, okay? That what the T cells do, they eat all the virus. That's why it's difficult. When you are happy, it's difficult to be sick. Okay? So, temple healing. First of all, our mind needs to believe, okay, that you can heal. How you believe that you can heal? Because you will choose to be. What is your name?
Raina.
Do you have a medical problem?
Acidity.
Acidity, okay. Now, did you check up for something? It's okay now, good. Okay. I want please somebody to be brave, okay, to say if somebody has the sickness now, somebody here, to raise the hand, who still has something. Everybody's okay here?
No,
no, are you
of course not. Of course we have something.
Okay, so what is your name?
Maria Teresa.
Okay, Maria Teresa. And what is your illness?
Have
myoma. Myoma, oh, that's serious for the women. Could you please explain what is myoma?
Okay,
it's better a woman will explain what is myoma. You know? Who knows? Ah, you are a doctor, huh?
Okay, so.
We call it myoma because.
Oh, you can start.
Overfat. Overfat.
Inside.
Inside the ovary. Ovary, di ba?
Yung mga fats natin, naiipon sa ovary natin.
Yeah,
that's why they won't, sometimes you feel continuous bleeding.
Yes.
Okay.
So this
is very common to the women. Okay? You can have cysts inside your ovaries. Okay? Inside your womb. Okay? This is very common. I can tell you there are a lot of reasons why we have this. Because of in hormonal balance. Okay, hormones imbalance, sorry. Okay, from the napkins that you use is full of chemicals. Okay, from the food and the nutrition we take. Okay, that is very common for women to have this. Okay, so, do you want to remove that?
It's removed
and then lady removed.
Lady
removed.
Yes,
yes.
Yes. It's okay.
Okay, how it's removed?
Surgery. Surgery, diba?
Okay, let's give a big applause.
Ano daw ate?
Okay. Somebody here has something. Okay, somebody here wants to share that you have a problem, somebody? Everybody's still afraid. Yes.
Everybody has fear.
Of course.
This is I just only ask you if during, this is normal, 6 months and hours, if you have, sometimes you have bleeding.
Yes, bleeding. Maybe he's a big, Okay, you have bleeding. Maybe, most probably, you have a cyst.
Nadala yung ano, mahaba yung wire mo.
Maybe you have a cyst inside.
Nadala ang
wire. Okay, so you need to check that. But, a lot of people, even they have cancer or very, very bad diseases, they get healed. Why? Because they have a purpose in their mind. Okay? Because when they are sick, they remember they have children, they have a family, they still want to live because they want to help more people. Okay? When you do that, you have a purpose. Okay? When you have a purpose, you have a commitment. You commit to yourself. I need to become better because my children are still young. I want to be with my children, I need to teach them how to become good. So it's not my time to live yet, okay? When you put your mind with a purpose, you always need to remember that purpose. Maybe it's your husband, maybe it's your wife, maybe it's your children, maybe it's your brothers and sisters, but you need to find the purpose, okay? Because when you purpose, you will concentrate in that. When you want to heal, as we said, you need to prepare your mind. Your mind should remove every fear. Okay? As we said, you believe in God. Okay? Any religion, doesn't matter the religion, you believe somebody is higher than you. That person up there is strong enough to remove everything. So you need to believe that. You need to focus on your healing. Give you an example. A lot of people, okay, come, okay, and remind you of your sickness. Don't listen to the people, okay, because evil can work in different ways. I'll give you an example. You are sick, you're in your room, okay, you want to become better, and then your friend comes, "Oy, what happened to you? I heard that you are dying." Oh my God. Don't focus on that. Don't listen on that. I give you example how to drink the Sante Parli. Okay? Because the Sante Parli is an instrument of God. Sante Parli is not the cure. Okay? Even if you drink one box a day, but you don't believe that you will become better, you'll never become better. The body follows the mind. Okay, the mind is stronger than the body. And then your heart, actually it is your soul, it's even stronger also than your mind. So if you follow the things with love, it comes from here. Here is our soul. The soul is the strongest energy that we have. Okay? So when you do things with love, nothing can defeat you. Okay? So, when you're drinking a glass of barley, okay, raise the hands who haven't tried the Sante Parli? Who haven't tried? No, who didn't try it? Okay, so let's ask somebody who tried. Do you like the taste?
Yes.
You like the taste?
No.
Who doesn't like the taste? You tried? You don't like the taste? Okay, now I will show you how you will like the taste. Okay? When you have a sickness, okay, before you drink the Sante Parli, you need to do something. for the taste to become better. Okay? What you need to do? You need to give thanks to God. Say, you made this happy birthday. Say, thank you, God, that you have given me something that will help me become better. Okay? So when you drink it, you don't feel the bad taste.
Yes.
You.
Okay.
In the same taste, but it's not the same in the mind. The taste doesn't change, but your mind changes. Mm-hmm. If you're drinking easy,
no.
Like that?
No. If you think this is a gift,
yes, that's why it's not good for you.
Think positive, God.
Yes. Okay. That is the last thing. But you want to look like Tom Cruise. That's why you drink. Okay, they told him his face becomes better. Actually, that is the last process of the healing. When the healing inside is finished, it starts healing your skin. That is the last part. That's why a lot of people will come to you and say, you look better, what happened, what did you do? Because your skin starts repairing. Okay, he's not nervous anymore because of you. Okay, so you need to say thank you, okay, that you have something that will help you, that will remove all the bad taste, okay? So, the temple healing, the first day when your mind is ready. You need to do this continuously for 3 days. And any sickness you have will disappear. You need to continue this. I'll give you an example. If the first day you are healing and the second day you are afraid, you need to start again from the beginning. Okay? You need to prepare your mind to heal. When your mind is prepared, you need to surround yourself with happy things. You eat the food you like. Okay, even the doctor told you it's not good. The doctor told you it's not good, but the doctor has a very big tummy. He's smoking, he's drinking. He's a good doctor, right?
No.
Remember this. There is no food that is not allowed for you to eat. Why? God didn't say to you, don't eat spaghetti. He didn't told you, don't eat the cakes. It is not written anywhere. But when you eat that things that has toxins inside, what will happen? The body can remove the toxins and you enjoy the food. Okay? I'll give you an example. You are sick, you have diabetes. What the doctor start telling you, you don't eat this, don't eat that, don't eat this, don't eat that. Doctor, what do we eat? You can eat boiled chicken, no taste. Boiled rice, no taste. How do you think this person will become better when he's not happy? When you're eating always something that you don't like, you think he will become better? But when you start eating some things that make you happy, why? Because your mind says to you, eat that because I will become happy and I will create the T cells that will kill the disease. The body knows what to do, but the mind controls the body. Tell no, don't eat that, don't eat that, no, don't eat that. But your body says to you, eat. When you need nutrients, your body is hungry. It will tell you, go eat. If you don't eat, you will die. The body tells you when you are thirsty, when you need water, you will go drink the water. If you don't drink water, you will die. The body tells you you are tired, you need to sleep now. You don't sleep, you will die. The body knows what it's doing. You need to trust also your body. Okay? But the mind controls the body. So, the first day after, when we are all happy and we prepared our mind, okay? The first day, we need to start taking a lot of live enzymes. Where we get the live enzymes? Also from the barley, but also from alive food, raw food. which is vegetables and fruits. You need to eat at least